you, what are the disadvantages of technology?
Madami disadvantages ng technology sa bansa natin. Especially when it comes to family matters. Why? Because Filipino culture practices a strong family bond. And of course, technology, for example, smartphones, computers, pinag-iwalay niya yung pamilya. I mean, pinag-uwasan niya yung time ng bawat isa.
Advantage ng technology in our country is that yung mga kabataan masyado na nakadepende sa technology wherein lahat inasa na assignment, paano magsintas, paano mag-drawing, lahat na sa technology or sa internet. Masyado na reliant or doon na nakarelay lagi, which is may pag-aabuso na sa mga material na bagay, hindi na nagiging balance, no? Tayo yung gumawa, tayo rin yung nilalamon. So that's all the disadvantage.
As a professional, how can you solve it?
Okay. Now, as a teacher, specifically social sciences teacher, na kung saan I'm teaching about family matters, I'm teaching about how, what is our culture and how can we help to develop it, to embrace it. Magagawa ko ng extreme part sa mga bata, especially sa mga students, kung ano ba yung epekto, okay? Hindi ka naman kasi pwedeng sabihin sa kanila na huwag yung gawin niya. The only job is to make you aware.
Is the key for the students or for the people na para magamit nila ng tama yung technology. Kaya lang naman hindi, kaya nagkakaroon ng problema kasi may wrong dissemination of information or hindi natuturuan ng maayos kung paano ba dapat gamitin, kung kailan dapat gamitin. Kasi wala ngayon, nahayaan lang gumamit ng technology kahit nagiging masama na yung epekto niya. So that's all. Education and discipline to the...
Nowadays, people are more likely dependent on using technology in their daily life. And because of that, their quality time for their family is lessened because they tend to spend more time using gadgets, surfing on the internet, playing mobile games, and such.